As we head into summer, the weather is heating up, and so is one of our favorite topics around here, inflation. In fact, that's evident every time you fill your car up at the gas station or buy food at the grocery store. The cost of everything you buy is getting more expensive. In fact, failing to prepare for inflation is one of the top three mistakes that we see retirees make around here. So what should you do? For tips on how to successfully deal with inflation and make sure you don't run out of money in retirement, keep reading below. I hope you enjoy the beginning to the start of summer and the nice weather.